We're at the Mount Washington Cog Railway. The Cog Railway is the world's first mountain climbing train.
We are very unique to the state of New Hampshire. We're, I believe, the premier tourist attraction here in the state as well. The historical and cultural significance of this place is that it was the first one in the world that was ever designed and built. We're standing here at the shop facility here at the Mount Washington Cog Railway. This is where we design, build, maintain, work on, modify anything having to do with our fleet of locomotives. And that ranges from 1875 steam locomotive to our modern diesel.
I'm one of the mechanical engineering interns. There's only one engineer here, his name's Caleb Gross. Incredible engineer, really well-rounded.
During my interview, Caleb warned me that this was going to be a lot. This was going to be a very difficult and very hands dirty kind of job. And it's definitely lived up to that expectation.
And the one that's right in front of you, that's closest to you, those are PVP-48s.
Everything is designed, manufactured, put together, assembled right here, which is one of the things that makes the Cog so unique, is we don't really outsource anything.
And we need to utilize, I guess, that cogger ingenuity to make our operation work day to day.
So much goes into keeping these locomotives running. And we need to learn all parts of it in order to really be helpful in keeping them running.
Day by day and the week by week is very different. Every day it's something new. And that is probably one of my favorite things about this internship is I could be working on fixing the hydraulic system for one of the locomotives, and then I can be switching and printing something on the 3D printers or cutting something on the plasma table. It's very, very hands-on and very, very diverse.
Here you see the calibration, 0 to 5,000, -55 to 100.
I have been nothing but impressed by Will and Tatum's abilities with the work that they've been doing for this past few months. I really wish that I could keep them full-time. UNH definitely provides an excellent platform to work with the engineers of, you know, the next generation. We were just blown away by the capabilities of the university, both the John Olson Manufacturing Center, as well as just what the students are involved with. A lot of hands-on experience, which is a little different than what I got at the university that I went to and got my engineering degree.
I'm not too sure what I want to do post-graduation just yet, but this experience has prepared me for essentially anything that I would possibly want to do.
Comparing it to my past internships, this is definitely a step up. And it's one of the best that I think any student could get.
There's a lot to be gained here as an intern for practical experience. And what they teach you in the classroom doesn't necessarily reflect what is done in industry and what's done real world. And this is the perfect place to see why things may or may not work.